People often ask me in the office if it's safe to pop their knuckles. When you're popping your knuckles, what you're doing is you're creating a vacuum effect in your joint. And that popping is that vacuum effect releasing. So what you're doing is you're actually increasing the pressure inside your joint, which isn't very good for your cartilage. After saying all that, I pop my knuckles too. It's totally safe to pop your knuckles.